Mark Rhodes from Plein Air Magazine and Fine Art Connoisseur. A few years ago, some of my artist friends and I were sitting around and talking about all the events that they attend and the pressure of those events. The pressure of competition, the pressure of having to be the one who wins the prize or sells the painting. And they said that they thought it would be fun to have an event where we just got together with one another and painted. So I created that event for a few friends. We got together, a few friends invited a few more, and we ended up with 15 or 20 painters the first time we did it. The second time we did it, we ended up with 88 painters. That was last year in the Adirondack Mountains. There's no telling what we're going to end up with this year, but we do have a limit on the number of people who can attend because there's only so many rooms at Paul Smith College where we're staying in the beautiful Adirondack Mountains. If you've not been to the Adirondacks, this is a majestic place. Epic mountains, beautiful greens. It's unlike any place in the world, and it's protected because it's a big, giant 100 square mile park. So join me in the Adirondacks June 19 through 24.